service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Rockwall County in north central Texas, northwestern Kaufman County in north central Texas, northeastern Dallas County in north central Texas, until 6:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 5:25 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Sunnyvale, or near Mesquite, moving east at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Dallas, Garland, Mesquite, Rowlett, Rockwall, Bulk Springs, Terrell, Forney, Roy City, Keith, Fett, Sunnyvale, Talty, Mobile City, McClendon, Chisholm, and Lawrence. This includes the following interstates: Interstate 20 between mile markers 485 and 496. Interstate 30 between mile markers 55 and 74. For your protection, get inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning can kill. Heavy rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.